Quackshot starring Donald Duck, also simply known as Quackshot, is a 1991 platforming video game developed and published by Sega for the Sega Genesis. The game was released in Europe in 1991, in North America on December 19, 1991, and in Japan the following day. Quackshot stars Donald Duck and his three nephews, Huey, Dewey, and Louie, as treasure hunters, and is part of a series of games published by Sega that were based on Disney cartoon characters. The game was influenced by the Indiana Jones film series. Quackshot was released to mostly positive reviews from video game journalists. The game was universally lauded for its graphics, with magazines like Sega Pro describing them as some of the best graphics around. The game was also praised for its music and puzzles. However, Quackshot was criticized for its controls, being described by IN as float-y and making certain segments of the game unnecessarily difficult. The game was also criticized for its lack of difficulty overall as well as its lack of speech samples, which several other Genesis games of the time had.